Hello kids, today we learn how to trace and how to write small letter P. Small letter P. P for jug? No. P for pot. So you have to tick this. Now how to trace? How many lines are there? There are 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 lines. Red line. Blue line, again blue line, again red line. Now how to trace? Blue line to second red line, standing line. Then blue line to blue line, left open curve. Again we have to trace. Blue line to second red line, standing line. Then blue line to blue line, left open, blue line to second red line, standing line. Then blue line to blue line, left open curve. Now how to write? Blue line to second red line, standing line. Then blue line to blue line, left open curve. Again we have to write. Okay, blue line to second red line, standing line. Blue line to blue line, left open curve. Now if you have to write like this, I give you bad face. If you have to write like this, I give you good face. Okay.